watch an SRK Kajol star. Both have joined the legendary jodis of Bollywood like Raj Kapoor, Nargis, Amitabh, Rekha and have made a mark for themselves. Fans are waiting with bated breath for the release of Dilwale, the much-awaited comeback movie of the SRK Kajol jodi. Well, the shooting has begun and we are sure happy to see the first look of the shoot. The movie also stars Varun Dhawan and Kriti Sanon, so obviously we would see a Kuch Kuch Hota Hai of a different kind. Didn't we show you pics of SRK leaving for Bulgaria for the shoot and now it is almost done. What fun, hai na? Kajol has been waiting for a good film after Fana and this is surely going to be a welcome film for her fans.